I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to deauthorize all devices from your Apple Music account using a Windows computer. If you're experiencing issues with device limits for Apple Music, or if you've sold or replaced some of your devices, deauthorizing them can help you manage your account better and ensure that only your current devices have access to your Apple Music subscription. I'll guide you through the steps to deauthorize all devices from your Apple Music account using a Windows computer. This process can free up device slots and enhance your overall account security, preventing unauthorized access and making sure you can add new devices when you need to. Step 1. Install the Apple Music app on your Windows computer and then launch the Apple Music app. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the bottom of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click View My Account in this menu. Your Apple account screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Apple ID summary section and then find Computer Authorizations in this section. Click Deauthorize All next to Computer Authorizations. A window pops up asking if you want to deauthorize Apple Music from all of your currently authorized devices. Step 5. Click Deauthorize All. A note is shown letting you know that all of your other devices have been deauthorized from Apple Music. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.